Mitchell. Keep your head up. So I know it stinks. And I would also say, Mitchell, don't touch that emergency fund.